Welcome, guys, to the great Tuesday. It's the end of the June 2020. Make some noise. These are great days. The 30th June. Today is the Tuesday. Tuesday, 30th June 2020. Another month is here to come. July is here. Guys, the year is almost to end. But this is how we start. This month is ending when we are already celebrating 1 month of being in YouTube. The time we started our live stream, right now we are doing every day at 6 p.m. We have really grown this in this month of June. Welcome guys to the great time. We have a great lineup just for you. Today's topic is all about, is it wrong to love early? Is it wrong to love early? That's the question of today. Is it wrong to love early? Guys, we have announcement, of course, the advertisement, and it's coming up in a short while. Remember, if you want to check in the suggested site, it will be suggested for you. You can go check it out. That place already, it's already suggested for you guys. Just click on that, and you, of course, you get a new video that you didn't watch yesterday. This day I want you to smash that like button. Let's reach let's reach 10 likes today. 10 likes, guys, so let's do this. I want to thank everyone who has done this to reach there. We are almost to reach 50 subscribers, so let's continue subscribe to the channel and be part of this great channel. I want to go to the word of the day. Then a short while I'll go on with the show. The word of the day comes from Psalms 28 verse 7, and it says, "The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusted in him and I helped. Therefore, my heart greatly rejoices, and with my song I will praise him." That's the word of the day. The song, the word of the day is, "The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped. Therefore, my heart greatly rejoices, and with my song I will praise him." That's the word of the day, guys. The word of the day comes from Psalms 28 verse 7. Guys, remember, if you have missed any word of the day, go check it out in my YouTube channel. We have a great word of the day. Remember, this is how we do it in this show. We start with the word of the day because this is a great channel for gospel industry, guys. Today's shout out goes to Auntie Rina and Auntie Wangeshi. Thank you guys for your comments that you brought in my channel, Facebook page. Remember, if you want to get another shout out just like this, just what you want you're supposed to do is just comment down there, and you'll get a shout out just like that. So guys, remember, you do always the birthday shout outs. And so I want the DJ to play the song of the day, then we move on to our topic today. Is it wrong to love early? Is it wrong to love early? Remember, guys, this is the Relationship Tuesday. It's a Relationship Tuesday, so this is how we do it right here at Bearable Pitch Channel Live. Thank you guys for tuning in. DJ, play the song right now. Siku za kukublizi kuna mbizo metubing. Kila siku na kublizi na baraka zivyo nigi. Sande lazima nigi kuna siklizi kitu real. Story yangu refu manze bado ina mwisho. Kani yoko wakabla nifike wa mwisho. Nazidi kucheza na pesi yake na si hivyo. Na kam sita dunda wa kerizo. Niko ndani nateza ndani. Na sita jali wa kidai woni nani. Niko shwari Yesu na nijali. Naka ni break to si dai. Misi hami niko ndani nateza ndani. Na sita jali wa kidai woni nani. Shwari Yesu ananijali. Na kani break to si dai. Misi hami kuna God sisemea kuna God amenitoa fa. Anze kuna God amenitoa fa. Anze kuna God amenitoa fa. Anze kuna God amenitoa fa. It's a love. got you in a feeling. I wanna take Jesus to the world. Let the people feel that it's you. Kuna vitu mi siwezi jali, ama gonja wezi kuniona. Yesu Kristo mezi kanyaga. Lord Jesus, you are amazing. In my mess you make it a message. In my test you make it a testimony. My trial make it a trial. Lord Jesus, you are amazing. Even this song, it's a glory.
It's a glory, God. Siseme kuna God, amejitoa far. Anze kuna God, kuna God, kuna God. Siseme kuna God, amejitoa far. Anze kuna God, kuna God, kuna God. Siseme kuna God, amejitoa far. Anze kuna God, kuna God, kuna God. Siseme kuna God, amejitoa far. Anze kuna God, alinijua mimi nikiwa kwa mchanga. Na nipo hai bila ya kudai sana. Sasa mimi nimefika ama na mwambanga sana. Rehema zake ni neema kwa mubana. Nasema santi dadi kwa kunilisha, kwa kunilisha, kwa kunilinda bila kuitisha. Menipa nguvu leo mimi nitasimama wima. Sitatingizika na kiri ye ndiye njia. Sifa na utukufu zikurudie Baba. Sifa na utukufu zikurudie Yawe. Sifa na utukufu zikurudie Baba. Sifa na utukufu zikurudie Yawe.
That is what an awesome, awesome song from the boy Chinedu and Boy Rabo P right here at Boy Rabo P Channel Live. That was the song of the day. If you like that, just smash that like button. Let's reach to 10 likes today. That was a great, great song. So you can just tune in for that. You can check it out in a later on. I'll tell you, if you have put it in any site, you can go download it and have a great moment. But right now, we are doing that to just it's just a fun song, but I'll release it in a certain day and I will tell you guys. So I want to go to the today's topic. Today's topic is, is it wrong to love early? But before that, remember I'm telling you guys, today is a great, great day, a great, great month, the end of the month, guys. And I know, guys, some people are getting their salary, other people are waiting for their salaries, guys. And because of that, I have a great deal just for you. And that is, excellent choice has come to a great deal to ensure you acquire a land at as cheap as 400,000 Kenya shillings in the Morera and Juja farm. You can get a great deal just like that. 400,000 Kenya shillings. Don't end the month if you've not acquired this land, guys, because this land is something that has come to a great deal in this season of Corona. You know, many rent, the landlords have come to destroy your money and to ensure that you don't, you go to work when you're not feeling well. But this is a great deal just for you. So guys, to check it out, you can just call in that inquiries in my description below. You can get that great more details that you need to get to acquire that land. And I'm telling you, it has a title deed. It's not a land for jokes, it's not a land for fraud, it's a land that you need to acquire in this season of Corona. Let this season end when you have acquired that land at 400,000 Kenya shillings, guys. 400,000 Kenya shillings only. Guys, you can acquire that land right now if you want it now or later. Just call in that number 0798218218451. Just now that number that I've put it in my description below. Just go check it out. You can call it through that number, guys. Let's go to the topic. This topic came to me because I know many are the times people that they get heartbreaks. Sometimes after you have a heartbreak, you think that you did wrong to love, you did wrong to go to a relationship, guys. And I'm not speaking to those who are under age 18 or those who are still in the 19s and the 20s, in the teens. I'm speaking to those who are now in the 20s. Guys, it's high time you know that even if you go through those heartbreaks, because some people are there to heartbreak you. Some people, you went to a relationship that it was not meant for you. Guys, that is something that you guys, you need to check it out, because the topic today, is it wrong to love early? That's a question that we need to ask ourselves. Is there an age to love? Is there an age to ensure that you can love? Guys, that's the question, because sometimes that is how people are. You can see in the high school, I know people had relationship with their ex, and they are calling them the ex and what, and they tried because of the influence that is there in the high school. And I'm speaking to someone who's hearing me right now. If you're in high school, guys, it's high time you concentrate to your studies. Don't concentrate with those loves, because let me tell you, you'll meet that person in the school, after the school. Even right now, I can tell you, I have not met any classmate that I had, any classmate that I had when in my high school. I've never met them, because everyone has their own things right here they are doing. Right now I'm in YouTube, someone else is doing something else somewhere else to ensure that he fetch his future or her future. That is something that you guys, you need to know, because loving in high school, that's wrong, guys. That's very wrong. That is not the love, that is love. And I will tell you reasons why to love is wrong. Reasons why you love is wrong. And if sometimes because of that you are in that high school and you think that I had a heartbreak, then you go to online dating. And if you have missed that show of Is Online Dating Effective, go check it out. I speak a lot of things, a lot of sense. It will pop out there in that right side. You can go check it out. It speaks about the things that are there outside, guys. And I want to speak it because online dating is it effective? I will not speak about it because I already spoke about it. Go check it out. And that is something that is going on around us, guys. To love is in the age of the 20s, not the age of teens, guys. Let me tell you, concentrate with your work, concentrate with your life in high school, and you will grow to become some. This is a topic that was brought by someone, my good friend, and I wanted to just bring it out, because when he spoke about it, you know, I always speak to my friends, and I always explain things to them. And that person told me that person has really gone through mess in high school, and it's really messing the confidence that person needs. And that is something that we don't want to go on. So reasons why it happens is because the time is not right. The time is not right. People are doing things that is not there. Things that they say it's love, and that is not love, guys. That is just forcing yourself to love someone that you don't even know. you have not spent a lot of time with that person, because there are always steps, and I'll bring that next week of which are the steps to you to reach to a great love. Those I'll bring it in later. We have nature calls, because let me tell you, when you say about nature calls, I'm saying that love will come itself. Let me tell you, let me not lie to you. Love, it will come. They'll reach a point that it's time for you to get that love that is there outside. And you can get it not in high school. That's a line. There are some relationship work. It works, yes, in high school, but it is 0.00009% that it works. So, guys, that is it. And, of course, love is blind. So don't be blind in love. Let love be blind itself, but not you being blind in love. Ensure that when you're in school, just concentrate in what you went to that school to do, because everyone came in his own way, and you need to go in your own way. So, guys, I want to end my time here. Remember, every day from Monday to Thursday, we do a great topic just like that. This is a great topic that was brought by someone. Just told me to bring it live here to Vulnerable P Channel Live. So if you want that the same, just check it in, and of course you can bring a great topic. And on Friday and Saturday and Sunday, we have a great edition just for you. On Friday, we have the gospel Fry gospel show that always happen on my Facebook page, Magic Okora. We have a youth day show, and of course church day show. Those are my shows that always happens on Saturday and Sunday, so go check it out. Thank you guys for tuning in. I love you very much. This is the end of the show. Let's meet tomorrow. It's a Wednesday. It's the wonderful Wednesday show, just right here at Vulnerable P Channel Live. We have a great topic just for you to ensure that you have a great time at home. I love you very much. Keep safe when you're at home, and remember, trust in God. Today's word of the day is Psalms 28 verse 7. Go check it out. It's a great verse of the day. I love you very much. Keep it safe. Bye-bye.